So cold. I'm drinking tea in this mug. My mug is so nice, no? Yes, you are happy like this mug? Yes, you like different mugs, and then what do you are drinking? Milk in that. Yes, I know students. So today in drawing subject, we are going to color a mug. On the board, I have drawn many types of mug here. Yes, we are also having different types of mug on the table.
See here, students. So nice mugs are here. Yes, but this is tea cup. Our elders are drinking this in this tea. This is milk mug. And so see here, so beautiful cartoon on this mug. Yes, you like to drink in this? Yes, this is coffee mug. So like this, different mugs you can get in market. Different colors, different shapes, and with different pictures on these. Yes. So in drawing subject, today we are going to color a mug. With the same book. So students, in drawing book, a mug. So this, which is the color of this mug? Orange color. So I'm taking this color and I'm going to color this picture. Yes. As usual, how to give color? In sleeping line way. That means it will look nice if you will finish this color without going outline. Okay, you have to fill the color. So students, like this way you have to fill the color. So nice it is looking, no students? Okay, so this is your homework. You will color this mug and you will send photos on WhatsApp group. Okay, to my personal account. Okay, students, bye.